I'm going to show you how we can navigate your digital library.
The Digital Bookmobile is here at Gentry Elementary, and we are bringing all of the fourth graders out to go through the Bookmobile and learn about the MISD Digital Library.
So ebook is an electronic book. It's a book you can read on the internet, on a computer, phone, tablet.
They're learning how to check out ebooks and audiobooks on their devices that they have at home or here at school.
So now let's check out a book. So we're gonna go back to the top and we're gonna search under subjects.
Tomorrow we're going to San Antonio, and then after San Antonio, the tour continues to San Marcos.
This is a great honor that we were able to have the Bookmobile here with us today. It travels all over the country.
A week in Toronto, and we've been into New York, New York City.
And so we were very excited when they offered to bring it to us.
The kids seem to love it. They seem excited. We're showing them things that they have not seen on the app or maybe haven't seen in their school program.
And this one is black. What do you think the grayed out book means?
Checked out.
Very good, it's already checked out.
Being the driver and watching the events take place, we find that the kids are very alert, they're very intuitive.
Ebook.
What is this one?
Audiobook.
The old style Bookmobile came around during summers or something like that to neighborhoods and dropped books off.
When it says download, you can only download to the apps.
But this one is all digital and kids are learning how to borrow digital books.
It's been so nice to meet all of you. And this week, I want you to log into Overdrive again and check out a book.